A suspect in a Mississippi triple murder over the weekend, shot and killed by DPS troopers. Ivory Welch was on the run since the deadly shooting Sunday. Police in Ridgeland, Mississippi say he killed three people, including his mother, on Mother's Day, and then took off and was found by DPS troopers in Greenlee County in eastern Arizona. Troopers say Welch flashed a gun when they tried to detain him. They fired, killing him. No officers hurt. The murders back in Mississippi remain under investigation. The body